Former Mobile County Commissioner is behind bars right now, accused of trying to meet a 15-year-old girl for sex.
Saraland police arrested Freeman Jockish this afternoon. He's charged with electronic solicitation of a child and traveling to meet a child for sex. Investigators say Jockish answered an online ad on Craigslist he thought was posted by a teenage girl.
Local 15's Derek Rowe starts off our team coverage tonight. Derek, that ad was actually posted by an undercover officer.
It was, Kim. Quite often and quite frequently do police post these kinds of ads, many times not knowing who will answer, much less show up. But in this case, they knew early on, investigators did, because they say Freeman Jockish used his own name to respond to the ad.
Wow, it can't get any stranger than this. The next day it gets stranger.
The strange part for police, not the bait so much as the catch. Former Mobile County Commissioner Freeman Jockish.
The more likely it is that you knew the person or know the person or have come in contact with the person, it's, I think, even more startling.
According to investigators, Jockish answered a Craigslist ad appearing to be from a teenage girl wanting sex with adults.
No one targets who's going to call in response to the ad. And the people who respond.
Instead, investigators tell us the 69-year-old former official did respond, initiating emails over several weeks to arrange a meeting for sex with a person he thought was only 15.
I mean, they're told numerous times, how old this person is. It's in the ad.
At the appointed spot today, Jockish instead met with police before a trip to county jail. Here he is being processed late this afternoon. The case, a familiar story. Hundreds have been caught in similar online stings as featured on NBC's Dateline. And also surprising to investigators are the number of people still being caught.
Across the country, numerous people working undercover. But unfortunately, there are also real people out there offering themselves up for sex. So I suppose the predators are playing a game of chance.
Freeman Jockish tonight being held at Metro Jail. The next meeting he'll have is with anyone is with the judge to find out if he will be granted bond. Greg?
Derek, thanks.